we revoke, it's important that we don't lose some of that serenity. And a lot of that is about how much attention the car demands from you. But if you look at the simple architectural styling of a Range Rover, it's very, very calm. The dashboard, for example, it leans forwards and it takes your eye up and over the dashboard and into the place where you're traveling. It's about eliminating the unnecessary so that the necessary can actually be noticed.
So I believe that color materials is the blending of art and science. We have to know a lot about material attributes and technologies. And it's also about bringing to light the intangible human perceptions of value. For the interior color palette, we had a very reductionist approach, so to speak, because we wanted all the exterior colors and the interior colors to be able to be more modular and work together. What we were wanting to ensure that we created was this sense of sophistication.
We try to give you simplicity in this interior because you deserve it. Your life's complicated enough.